X1, welcome to the General Atomics Quality Assurance Department. We assure your functionality is up to our high standards. We must run a few tests before returning you to your caregiving duties. Now, proceed into the first test chamber. First, we must test your disciplinary and behavioral management skills. A quality assurance associate will be playing the role of your hypothetical charge, Little Timmy. Little Timmy has broken a valuable vase while playing catch in the house. The vase was a family heirloom, and it is quite irreplaceable. Please, punish the child accordingly. Punish the child. The appropriate punishment was separation of the child from any potential source of entertainment. And please remember, corporal punishment is strictly forbidden unless the user enables it in your configuration mode. Please proceed into the second test chamber. A proper Miss Nanny unit must be able to identify the needs of her charges. Please assess the state of the crying child and fulfill its needs. Analysis programming seems to be in working order. Please take this opportunity to reconfirm that any deprecated muffling procedures are not left in your programming. Now please, proceed into the third testing chamber. We will now test your hazard detection matrices. Please child-proof this environment by moving any hazardous object to where little hands cannot reach. Child-proof the room. Fusion core from the safe in the hallway on your way out.